almost burned this envelope until I read that on the top. I thought that was hilarious.